Just gonna rub this over now. It just makes it feel like it is tarmac once this is dry though, semi-dry, you can just rub this over and it'll help take the lines out as well. Just rub it over like so. Gives it a nice finish, it gives it a little texture to make it look like the tarmac. Same again this side. Just rubbing it over. It's a nice little texture. Now you can buy these cloths, I buy them in bulk. They're just a microfiber cloth. I'll get them from Costco's. If you want to try this at home, you don't fancy paying for an installation, you can try it at home. And just rub all that top plate off, like so. Look nice. Now these are all galvanised as well, hot dip galvanised. Clean my plate. Nice and neat. Fold the cloth again, just go once more, like so. And that's your finished surface. Now, a lot of people ask me, why is it more at the front? Well, the driveway's on a slope, slight slope, so that's why that is always more at the front and it will be on the sides. Now, we always go from the back edge. We always leave this 5mm prad. So what that does, it stops any grit, any bits of grit, when it rains, pouring in and washing into the bollard, because otherwise you'll end up going for a service. So these can be serviced, so always 5mm prad above the back edge. As you can see, it's above the surface, and then water, grit, when it rains, it can't carry uphill. Nothing can run up the hill. So that's how you buff it up, and that's how you want to get it, and it'll be perfect.